Welcome. Today, ICAPE Group will bring you for a PCB journey. Have you ever wondered how a circuit board is made? We are with Clément, a newcomer in ICAPE Group, and he wants to know everything in details about circuit board.
Yes, definitely. It will be a pleasure for me, but I'm pretty sure for all of you guys to learn more about the PCB manufacturing processes. Loïc, you have spent your entire life in the PCB industry. I'm sure you have so much to share with us.
Well, experience only exists to be shared. I hope you guys are ready. Let's go for an exciting journey. Everything starts from the engineering department. They receive the Gerber file and check it compared to the order, the IPC rules, and the supplier capability. Let's have a look.
ICAPE Group engineers carry out a design for manufacturability review, check the data, the copper layers, the mechanical drawing, the specifications, line and space between the tracks. Once done, we create a file called technical questions if necessary. This file is sent to the customer in order to propose a possible solution or improvement, such as different panelization techniques, solder mask type, design, base material, brand or specifications, and even different technologies in order to be feasible and cost-effective in the selected partner factories according to IPC standards.
Okay, Loïc, so where are we now?
Well, we drove a little bit from our service office and we are now in one of our suppliers. They received this morning the Gerber file from ICAPE Group. Let's check it out what they do with that.
Our partner factory enters the scene, receives the data, conducts a second DFM review, and starts combining circuit designs on the production panel. Each PCB layer is verified and transferred to the printing artwork machine.
Okay, Clément, so now the first tooling is coming.
Okay.
We call this an artwork, and then the production can start.
These artworks are at the core of the circuit board manufacturing process. There are also other types of film, such as solder mask, legend printing, or plugging vias. All artworks go through an automatic optical inspection machine capable of checking for the defects in seconds, compared to the original Gerber file.
So Clément, you see that all the PCB get its own reference and its own tooling.
Yeah, I see, but it's a little bit long now. When you can see really the first PCB?
Well, I saw that this morning you feel really impatient, but yeah. The next one will be the base material preparation. Stay tuned.